Hello, how are you? Say hello.
Hello.
This is Harry. This is Vale. And we're on day one of our trek. We're going to be climbing to the very top of that one. No, not really. But
Hile.
Hile. We're going to Hile today. And we'll show you some of the beautiful scenery as we go. Very, very. Steps. I'm up to 1,000.
Hello, welcome. This is the first night on our 10-day trek. So we are in Uluru. We're in quite a deluxe tea house room. We seem to have a double bed, an amazing view out the window, and a toilet, which is quite unheard of. We've had a pretty good trek today.
Hot sand on toes, cold sand in sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had. The summer shorn, beat down on bony backs. So far from home where the ocean stood, down dust and pine cone. Slept like dogs down by the fireside.
Namaste.
Good morning. Namaste. It's 5:45 in the morning, and we've decided, after lots of thoughts, to make a push for the summit. Hoonhill is like, we showed you some photos before. Hopefully, the sunrise is going to be wicked. But to be honest, walking an hour uphill at this time of the morning is an absolute pain in the ass.
You made it.
Hot sand on toes, cold sand in sleeping bags. I come to know the friends around you are all you'll always have. Smoke in my lungs. Oh, the echoed stone, careless and young, free as the birds that fly with weightless souls. We stood steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. As the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
Had a honey. to Sinua. So we're now on the main circuit up to the Annapurna base camp. It's a pretty amazing view. Sunset over the mountains up there. Fishtail looking spectacular. Looking forward to tomorrow where we're going to be heading up into that sanctuary.
So I thought we'd introduce you to dal bhat. So if you have a look here, you've got your potato curry, spinach, some whatever they've got. We pretty much eat every night, plus your lentils. This particular one has a piece of radish. Best thing about dal bhat is that you can keep asking for more, which is the best. So, and each different tea house has like their unique dal bhat. This one is about 400 rupees, which is pretty good value, I think.
So it takes a boy to live, takes a man to pretend he was there. So then we grew a little and knew a lot, and now we demonstrated it to the cops. And all the things we said, we were self-assured. 'Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short one to being ignored. Be in my eyes, be in my heart, be in my eyes.
Here we can see small hydro power, and most of the ingredients we produce our own power, and it's done from the Himalayan water, cold water. You can see here.
It's very, very cool.
We are here in Durrali at 3,200 meters. Today is, I reckon, it's been the hardest day yet. I felt pretty exhausted on the way up here. Luckily Max carried my pack, so that was very kind. But it's pretty spectacular. We're right up now into the sanctuary. Tomorrow we should be hitting Annapurna base camp. Clouds are beginning to come in. It's getting a bit chilly.
Final ascent to Annapurna. Now it's really getting tough. We're over 4,000 meters. We're almost there. Whew. Here we are at the top of Annapurna base camp. We've made it. High fives all around.
High fives.
Check it out.
You fucked it, friend, it's on its head, it struck the street. You're in the walking off your feet. And once I knew I was not magnificent.
Just when you think you're done with the stairs, they throw another couple of thousand at ya. But this is where we just walked up 2,258 steps. You can see the blue dot far in the distance. That's where you've come from.
We've come further.
Yeah. We walked all the way down to that valley and then back up those steps there. Woo! Now it's time for some hot springs and some rum.
Thank you.
Above
my brother, I'm entangled spine. We smoked the screen to make it what it was to be.
It's been 10 days of trekking and we've made it back down to Annapurna where we started.
Did you have any fun?
Had the best fun. So much fun.
Great people, great culture, great food, but best of all, fantastic, beautiful scenery. I totally, absolutely recommend the Annapurna Sanctuary Trek, but most of all, I totally recommend going with these guys, Exguides. If you're umming and ahhing about taking a guide, I would absolutely recommend it because they give you an insight into the culture and into the local lifestyle that you wouldn't otherwise get if you're going by yourself. So namaste to you guys. Thank you very much. Cheers.